Shalwan. Part 2 of my last one Kadash lesson, alright. I wanted to show you something, alright, because sometimes you have differences, alright, with the letters, right? Because if you look at this app here, alright, there was an app that I showed you. It's named Zadok, alright. And actually, he has the letters, alright, in this kind of looking, alright. And I'll show you today, from this. Really pure translation, all right. It's completely in Paleo Hebrew, all right. I show you something, all right, because the letters can look different pretty much sometimes, all right. So this is the standard Israelite national Torah, the ancient Hebrew Torah, scribed by Yahud Tzadikru, all right. 2014 date Yahud Tzadikru books, all right. So this guy was clearly an Israelite, all right. This is the Ark of the Covenant, all right. Also, all right. Hope you can see it, all right. And if we go into the letters, you will see that there are differences, pretty much, all right. You have here the R, all right. On this app, R, Ba, Ga, Da. All right, and if you look here, you will see that this looks pretty much different. All right, you have this R, all right, and it looks pretty much different. All right, Salah. I hope you can see it good. All right, so basically, you can discern, if it's an R or not. All right, because you can actually see it a little bit. All right, but you actually could think that this is a R. All right, if you read it in a text, you could actually think this is a, a R, a, all right, a R, okay, actually. All right, so sometimes you have to be a little bit careful, all right, because this is actually a R. All right, and you have like ba, ga, da, all right, and the dalet. Look at the, not Dalet, but Da, you see. If you look at that, all right, it looks like pretty much different, all right. The Gar, all right, here's the Gar, all right, and here's the Da, all right. So it's really, sometimes with these letters, man, all right, it depends on what you're reading from, all right. You get a little bit confused, right? So you want to read this like, this is a A, this is a Ba, this is a Ga, this is a Da. This is a ha, all right. There are differences in the letters sometimes, all right. And if you look at the app, you see. So this would actually be a wa, all right. This, okay, is a wa. See, play it in the app real quick. Okay, so this is a wa, okay. You see in the app, it's pretty much different, right? This is a tsa, all right, and it's a little bit different, right? Sure, I just wanted to show you that, right? This is a ha. All right, then we have the ta. All right, ya. Ka. La. Ma. Na. Okay. Sa. Then you have the I. All right, it's not an I, all right, it's more, it's more an I, okay? There is not a I, all right, there's only one letter, all right? There's only one letter, all right? There's nothing like, like this here, all right? I and a I, okay? There's only an I, okay? So you have this letter here, and it's an I, okay? It comes from the I, all right, what you have, in your face, okay? Because of its form, all right, because it's a really simple language, all right, and it was the one and only language at some point, all right, what all the people spoke, okay. And then Yahweh Barashem Yahweh Shai divided them, okay, because they pretty much got proud over that, all right, that they pretty much, can talk to each other like it's, like they are the same people when they're not, okay. Then you have the Pa, all right, Taza. Qua, and then you have the wa actually, all right. So this is a wa, all right. But As I said, you can actually get a little bit confused, maybe at some point, all right, you would say this is maybe a war or something, all right. I don't know, man, but if you look here, all right, it reminds me a little bit sometimes, you know, in a different letter, right? So, you know, just wanted to show you that, right? That unit of have only always the same letters, right? You know, they can pretty much look different, right? Especially if you're learning, like, from, you know, from this app or something, if you, you know, you can't take something like that with you if you mobile, right? So you wanna learn, right? For example, then you have the sha, right, with an sha, then you have the ta with an tha, okay, tha, ta, okay, and this is actually a ta without the h, okay, you know, and actually, you know, that's the only difference, but they're actually better, I would say, right, because, you know, I can, you know, read a bit, little bit out of that, all right, because it's actually a really good Bible, right? It's only the Torah, the first books of Moses, all right, but, you know, it's enough for me, right? Because, you know. There is nothing more important than the Torah, right? Show you something, right? So he even invented some like a numbering system here, right? It's really interesting. Right, so let's read that a little bit. You have here, right, the first meaning of the book in the beginning, all right, meaning book of in the beginning, commonly known in English as Genesis, you see, and in the Masoretic text as Bereshit, all right, but what he actually wanted to do is you know, pretty much to, like, in the ancient times, all right, Israelites used to you know, you have not an sentence, you know, that is over a topic, you know, like we have it today. It's more like it has something to do with it is actually in the text, all right, and it already describes, you know, what the text is about, all right, but, you know, it's pretty much different, right? You see, the new names to better reflect the subject matter of each book are as follows, all right, let's read it. Safer Bereshit, all right, and he would say, like, Sapar Bara'ah Shayat, all right. Safar Waya'ah Lom Matzerim, all right, meaning book of, and they came up from Egypt, commonly known in English as Exodus, and in the Masoretic text as Shemot, all right. Safa Levim, all right, meaning the book to the Levites, you see. So it's actually, you know, it's just the Israelite, pretty much the Israelite meaning, okay, what you already can read here, all right. So it's not, you know, named like first book of Moses or something, all right, that's real, you know, really that's hidden stuff, okay, if you want to be real, that's hidden stuff, okay, but, you know, okay, so meaning book to the Levites, commonly known in English as Leviticus, okay, and in the Masoretic text as Vayikra, all right, you know, the Masoretes, the Jewish translators, all right, Sava bar Matber, Seni, all right, so he would say, like, Sapar, all right, Sapar, you see, Bamadabar, pretty much, all right, Sayawa, all right, Okay, so this is actually, you know, the Laszlo and Kodosh, right? So it sounds pretty much better to me, right? You know, you have here the Jewish translation, you know, the Masoretic translation. Okay. Yikra, okay. So this is not, you know, this is not our language, right? Of in the wilderness of Sinai, commonly known in English as Numbers, and the Masoretic text as Bamidbar, in which I also give this shortened name as Bar-Madaber. Okay. Sofer ha-Dabarim, Asher Daber, Mesha. Okay. Meaning Book of the Words that Moses spoke, commonly known in English as Deuteronomy, and in the Masoretic text as Dabarim. In which I also uses as a shortened title, Dabarim. Okay, so we did it a little bit different, right? And it sounds good, right? It sounds pretty good to me, right? You know, and you can read it also then, all right? You know, for example, here if you have it, all right? Okay. You know, and he writes some other stuff here, all right? I actually searched for his YouTube channel and last video what he did. If it's really his YouTube channel, all right, it was 7 years ago, all right, and I found no lessons or something what he actually spoke about, all right, somewhere here, all right, that he will do some lessons on pretty much his invention about how to read, all right, in his understanding of the Lashon and Kodash, all right. So I don't know, all right, what this brother is into, all right. You know, especially when he's no longer on YouTube, or it seems to be, all right. Maybe he's some kind of hit, all right, and I just can't find him, all right, his website or whatsoever, all right. I typed, you know, pretty much everything in, right. But you know, this is pretty much what you want, right? You want a translation, all right, that is really pure, right? You know. Okay, so you w really want a pure translation to, you know, look it up. Of course, all right, and then you can also, you know, look for the real language to it, all right. This is important, all right. If you understand what I mean, okay. Look for it on Amazon, all right. But you know, it's maybe also available on other websites, okay. You know, hardcover. Something like it, okay. And I wanted to show you that, right, because the letters can be pretty much different, all right, from what system, from what text you read it, all right, but you know, are the same letters pretty much, all right, they are the same letters, all right, still. And again, this is not an, all right, this is an I, all right, not an A. I, okay, an I only, okay. And with that, you know, Bogdayor, Bogdayor Shai, Kalaloyim, all right. And see you in the next video, all right. And you know, we call it a night. You know, in Germany, it's already after midnight, okay. And with that, Shalom.